to the Super Bowl. Calais Campbell is a rookie. They experience heartache in a loss to the Pittsburgh Steelers with the Arizona Cardinals. Way back when. Campbell now in his 10th year. It's over. The Jacksonville Jaguars have pulled off the upset of the playoffs. The Jaguars are in the AFC Championship game for the first time since 1999. They knock off the Steelers in Pittsburgh 45-42.